Greetings and welcome to this headline briefing on car news. This hour's concentration is on the design, manufacture, interior construction, and delivery of the 2024 Aptera. Now let's get going. With its cutting-edge solar electric vehicle, SEV, which aims to redefine the limits of efficiency in the automobile industry, Aptera Motors has been attracting attention. We learned the wealth of information about the painstaking design and production procedures that went into creating this groundbreaking SEV from the recent interview that Aptera Chief of Design Jason Hill conducted on the Aptera Owners Club YouTube channel. Let's examine the specifics that demonstrate Aptera's dedication to excellent design, regulatory compliance, and practical engineering. Jason Hill traveled to Italy with the intention of improving Aptera's production capacity, not only to enjoy pasta and espresso. His partnership with CPC and ETP in Turin is essential since these partners have a great deal of experience with composite processes, which is essential for creating Aptera's robust and lightweight vehicle body. The bodies are made in Italy and then transported to California for final assembly, perhaps by sea. Air delivery is just not cost-effective, even though it would be faster. When customs processing is taken into account, a sea voyage takes about 2 weeks. This illustrates Aptera's commitment to striking a balance between economy and efficiency. Before we go any further though, would you kindly support this channel by liking it and clicking the subscribe button below? By doing so, you'll be allowing YouTube to know what you like and enabling yourself to receive new video updates as they are posted on this channel. I'm grateful. Now let's move forward. From the sturdy rear license plate light that complies with regulations without producing light pollution to the side rear view mirrors that combine functionality with cutting-edge camera systems, every element of Aptera's design has been painstakingly thought out. Aptera Solar Car. With a 1,000-mile range, Aptera is previewing a new, minimalist cabin for its most recent solar electric car prototype. The efficiency of electric vehicles attracts a lot of people, and Aptera's solar electric vehicle, SEV, is the most efficient vehicle available. With a drag coefficient, CD, of just 0.13 and a three-wheeled design that makes it incredibly light, the Aptera SEV can travel 250 miles on a relatively small battery pack and 1,000 miles on larger battery packs. An experienced manufacturer of electric cars, Aptera never saw much success with its initial ideas. However, it has come back strong with a new design that is currently accepting orders. It's crucial that the car lives up to its ridiculous efficiency claims. Its ability to have solar panels installed with the claim that it will never charge is more of a gimmick than a true feature. In actuality, installing solar panels on a car is not at all environmentally friendly. Let us begin with the positive. Aptera claims that because of the vehicle's streamlined and aerodynamic three-wheel design, it requires just 100 watt-hours to cover a mile. Contrast that with the already incredibly efficient Tesla Tesla 2.4% Model 3, which uses 250 watt-hours or larger electric cars, which can reach that distance with 300 or even 400 watt-hours. Although it involves some trade-offs, that is a tremendous feat and an astoundingly efficient use of resources. With that efficiency, the vehicle could run for a very long time using the same batteries used in standard EV settings. The Aptera has a range of 250 miles on a battery similar to that of an earlier Leaf, while a version with a 100 kilowatt-hours battery, similar to that of a Tesla Model X, can drive nearly 1,000 miles on a single charge. Although it creates the possibility of road excursions in distant areas not otherwise appropriate for EVs, that is essentially a useless amount of range because nobody can probably drive more than 600 miles in a day without becoming tired. There is another use for so much battery, which we will discuss below. While solar power has only been used to counter vampire drain or add a few miles of range to electric vehicles, Aptera's electric car is so efficient that it can add up to 40 miles of range per day by simply parking it outside. With a starting price of just $25,000, this is enough to generate a lot of buzz. Due to the high demand for this car and its specifications, the business has able to secure over 22,000 bookings. To reserve the solar electric car, Aptera requires a $100 deposit or $70 if you use a referral code. It displays an extremely tidy and understated cabin that is similar to that of the Tesla Model 3/i. It has a center display in addition to an instrument cluster screen. Aptera must contend with the constraints imposed by the vehicle's size, which must undoubtedly be smaller in order to attain the level of efficiency it seeks, as well as the freedom that comes from not being categorized as a car, but rather, depending on the jurisdiction, as a motorbike or autocycle. The company plans to put its solar electric vehicle into production by the end of the year and is anticipated to completely reveal its gamma prototype later this week. The rebuilt Aptera allows torque vectoring and frees up space on board by moving the electric drive to the hubs. The suspension system of small 50 kilowatts, 67 AP, ELAF wheel motors must not be overloaded with unsprung masses. Be standard and offer an acceleration time of 0-60 miles per hour in the neighborhood of 5.5 seconds, with the option to power the third rear wheel and cut that time down to 3.5 seconds. One aspect of Aptera that has remained constant throughout its transformation into a solar-powered electric vehicle is its incredibly durable and light passenger cell, which is composed of just four composite components. The body in white, when fully built, weighs less than 800 pounds. Closed three-wheeled vehicles do not require helmets or motorcycle licenses, but Aptera guarantees that in the case of a traffic accident, they will comply with all 700 safety regulations. Three-wheeled vehicles are classified as motorcycles. In order to achieve this, the front and side beams of the doors absorb enough energy. Yet, it is thought that Aptera was pushed back when he was damaged by another vehicle because of the high door sills and the considerable curvature of the body side in numerous directions. Furthermore, it is now thought that the windproof teardrop shape with fully keeled wheels achieves a drag coefficient of 0.13. Aptera claims to have invented a way to include microfluidic channels into the composite resin skin that makes up the car's sides and bottom, allowing it to radiate heat like an animal's skin without the drag of a conventional grill and fan cooling system. The battery, motors, and solar panels are all cooled in this way. Another difficulty is how such a system may be linked with the air conditioning system in the cabin. There might be a condenser and a fan for the air conditioning system because we seriously doubt the efficacy of a pure heat pump air conditioning system that uses skin radiation. With its ultra-light frame, ultra-slim aerodynamics, and extremely low rolling resistance tires, the solar-powered Aptera electric car achieves up to 16 miles per coil, making it four times more efficient than standard electric sedans. Consider all of the customers who opt for the 100 kilowatt-hours battery with solar panel, with the possible exception of those who are organizing extended travels across the bleak, uncharted regions of Siberia, Canada, or Nunavut. However, if that's the issue you have, you ought to look into Aptera's hatch-mountable tent. Pets can be restrained and the net opened. In sunny climates like Southern California, the roof panel solar module, which will be standard on all models, is reported to be able to provide 20 miles of solar charge each day. With a current efficiency of 24%, covering the hood and hatch with solar panels results in an increase in the solar panel's total area to about 3 meters, or 700 watts of energy captured. This raises the cost by $900 and results in a 43-mile daily solar range. Aptera determines that commuters, at least in areas that are often sunny, are unable to never load their cars because that amount of traffic exceeds that of the typical commuter. Aptera has chosen to hire Sandy Munro's Munro & Associates to implement its lean design technique, which means that most of the car will be outsourced by Aptera. Six major assemblies, the instrument panel, battery, interior, and front and rear suspension modules with motors, must be put together in the final assembly to form the composite body. CEO Chris Anthony envisions a day when local demand will be met with modest local assembly facilities near enough to the client to allow the factory to pick up and solve a challenging problem. Carrying vehicles on three-wheelers, retail will be entirely online. Any electric car only needs minimum maintenance, according to Anthony, who claimed that his business supports the right to repair movement. In order to empower owners to perform maintenance and repairs on their own cars, manufacturers must provide all repair and maintenance instructions online. Aptera will provide parts to clients all around the world. To remedy items, there would probably be a warranty program at a well-established network of auto repair facilities. It's unclear if the names Paradigm and Paradigm Plus refer to the automobile itself or merely the trim levels for the early prototypes. There's an intriguing model that shows how the overlanding craze has permeated every aspect of transportation, including stronger wheel fairings, increased ground clearance, and integrated tent and awning. Aptera further highlights its solar charging feature with the impressive specs listed above. A modest 300-watt solar panel is installed on the roof of every car. It may be upgraded to 700 watts with panels added to the hood and back for a total of $900. According to Aptera, with this whole setup, you can increase your range by up to 48 miles/day with solar charging, which equates to roughly 10,000 miles annually in San Francisco or 7,500 miles annually in a city like Boston. Given that the typical driver only drives a new automobile for 12,000 miles a year, they propose that a large number of drivers could power their entire vehicle with solar energy and never need to plug it in. That appeals to a lot of prospective customers. Anthony readily acknowledges that COVID-related global supply chain problems have caused production delays, but he also stated that the company is testing its beta prototypes and seems to be on track to complete the Aptera electric car production plan this year and start production in 2022 in order to fulfill the 12,000 pre-orders that have been placed. You'll have to give up an astonishing amount of things in order to get that level of efficiency and range. Because of its small size and lightweight, the car is expected to pass all crash tests. That's great, but if you get into an accident with a bigger car, with its cutting-edge solar electric vehicle, SEV, which aims to redefine the limits of efficiency in the automobile industry, Aptera Motors has been attracting attention. We learned a wealth of information about the painstaking design and production procedures that went into creating this groundbreaking SEV from the recent interview that Aptera Chief of Design Jason Hill conducted on the Aptera Owners Club YouTube channel. Experience Aptera come together, a glimpse of the production intent build process happening in Italy right now, is the caption for the video. The 1-minute film shows the Aptera Solar EV as a body in carbon, BINC, and then with 6 structural parts installed, doors, unpainted body panels, and wheel housing. Next are the solar panels, which according to Aptera have the following range capabilities. With just the sun, that adds up to a daily potential range of up to 40 miles. Let's discuss the ideal EV for commuting. Aptera Motors continues to hit milestones and is currently the industry's best bet at successfully delivering scaled solar EV production, even though there are still a few more races to be won, sadly. First deliveries of the company's launch edition solar EVs to accelerator investors and beyond are still some ways off. Although the accelerator program is no longer in operation, reservations are still being accepted for Aptera vehicles, including the launch edition. For $70 down, you may reserve your own Aptera by clicking on the following link. And with that, we conclude for the time being. I hope you enjoy the video. See you in the next video.